In the invisible world beneath our networks, something is shifting. Threats no longer knock. They infiltrate silently, adapting, evolving, accelerating. But deep inside the pulse of India's digital backbone, a new intelligence awakens. A sovereign intelligence. GAHNA CyberMind. For the first time, India commands an AI built not just to detect threats, but to understand them. As data surges through servers and critical systems, CyberMind reads every signal, logs, packets, identities, anomalies, and reconstructs the hidden story behind every attack. When the red alert hits, GAHNA CyberMind moves. It identifies the vector, tracks the movement, predicts the propagation, and illuminates the entire threat chain with explainable reasoning you can trust. Your GAHNA CyberMind UI visuals reflect this power. Severity scoring, impact radius, attack path prediction, and precise step-by-step mitigations. This is cybersecurity that doesn't hesitate. It acts. Across SOCs, defense command centers, satellites, autonomous systems, and national grids, CyberMind becomes the silent guardian stitching everything together, strengthening zero trust, neutralizing noise, accelerating response, amplifying the vigilance of every cyber warrior. Even quantum-driven assaults and AI-powered infiltration meet a new kind of resistance, a sovereign shield forged from India's own intelligence, trained on India's own threat landscape. This is not just another model. This is a defense asset, a technological sentinel born for a new era of cyber warfare. GAHNA CyberMind, intelligent, relentless, sovereign. The future of India's cyber defense begins now.